I got interested in engineering from a very young age. I was kind of ushered in this direction by my mom, who's also a civil engineer. She happens to have spent most of her career in the hydropower industry as well, so I had the opportunity to visit a lot of dams as a kid, and it just kind of became a natural path and a natural interest. As a civil engineer at Stantec, every day is kind of presents a different challenge. I'm currently managing a number of different project teams, and so I had the opportunity to engage in a lot of diverse work. One thing I particularly enjoyed about my career is the opportunity to see a couple projects from inception through construction, like the Red Rock project behind me. I started out as a junior engineer on the project, and I've been able to grow into the project technical lead, so it's been a very, very rewarding and fulfilling opportunity. I've always wanted to work overseas, and working for a company like Stantec has given me those opportunities. I was able to work on the Panama Canal expansion project earlier in my career. I'm currently working on a few projects in Australia that give me the opportunity to travel there and work with our clients and colleagues there. My job requires a lot of mental focus, and so when I leave work, I enjoy working out and playing soccer. They're good ways to just clear my head and kind of recharge and be ready for the next day. My advice to engineers who are just starting out is to always put your hand up and say yes to opportunities. Look for those opportunities that are going to challenge you and help you learn and grow along the way. I think the most rewarding part of my job at this point in my career has been the fact that I'm able to kind of bring my mom back to the projects I'm working on. And so it's a little bit of a role reversal. You know, she introduced me to the engineering field, and now I get to bring her to my projects and sort of show off what I've been able to do.
My name is Rachael, and I'm a civil engineer at Stantec.